everything. It moves through each and every one of us. It shapes our lives, our futures. But perhaps we can shape it. Ladies and gentlemen, time is the future of energy.
And just what?
Great question, great question. And the answer is more than you might think.
We can't just stand here.
When the energy of the past, present, and future flows all around us. My temporal loop. Invert the temporal decay of the electricity flowing through it, lowering its entropy, and gathering it into fine threads of power, which it then weaves into elegant ropes of voltage. A chaos of particles is transformed into order. With my device, the wattage Edison uses to light a single bulb can light the whole of Chicago!
So you can light a few bulbs?
Don't misunderstand me, sir. I do not want to light a city. I aim to light, to power the entire planet. Call it a dream. Fine. Sneeze. Laugh it off as pure science fiction. But if it can be dreamed, it can be achieved. Because all science is fiction until it's fact! Welcome to the future, my friend! Thank you!
Mr. Timely, a moment, please.
Of course.
We need to talk about your future.
Certainly. Take as many moments as you like.
Step aside.
As I was saying,
sir,
where can we talk?
That's quite a device you've got there, Timely. But I still have some doubts.
Oh, it's still a prototype, albeit one that many wealthy investors are competing to acquire.
No. I was thinking more along the lines of a partnership. You give me the patent rights, and I'll facilitate production.
No. I don't do partners. Excuse me. Thank you for coming.
Good night.
Thank you. Mr. Timely, a word perhaps?
Sir.
Forgive my bluntness, sir, but I must have your temporal loom.
Oh, it appears my presentation has piqued much interest. Ladies and gentlemen, I will be taking all formal bids.
Perhaps $500 would conclude the bidding?
I'll give you six.
Seven.
8.
8:50.
Step aside, Hornswoggler. I was here first. $1,000. That's my final offer. I suggest you take it.
I believe we have a deal. Pleasure doing business with you.
You sure your plan is gonna work?
Mr. Timely, I need to talk with you about something.
Yes, my future!
Do you want to walk and punch?
Excuse me?
My associate and I would love to tell you about a little business.
It's too late.
I beg your pardon, fellas, but Mr. Timely and I are in the middle of discussing
business. Rensselaer, this is only going to take a minute.
Do you all know each other?
Well, unfortunately. Yeah, old friend.
Colleagues, really.
It was a long time ago.
A reunion.
I can hardly remember.
I want my money back, Timely. These trousers don't work.
Councilman, what are you talking about? You look taller to me. I told you, these were a prototype. Perhaps I could come by next week. Maybe adjust the settings. Here's the word you're looking
Luminary,
for, friend.
Of course, forgive
yes,
me.
My ideas are just ahead of their time.
Why wouldn't they be?
Neat. The concepts are bona fide. I just need the crude technology of this era to catch up with my visionary mind.
Do you know, I never doubted it for a second.
Enlightened fellows never do.
Of course.
Your inventions are fake!
Excuse me.
I'll wipe that spine off your face!
Oh! Please, stop that man! He's a thief! I'm gonna get you, Timely!
No one's
alone! Get him!
You're clearly really good at getting away. We have that again.
Just wait for us.
PVA. It's time.
No! But we need him. And right now, he.
One of your inventions?
This button here controls the temperature through the cushion. It can go down to 40 degrees. Oh, and
a refrigerator chair.
Touch it.
Very practical.
So.
Bravo. It was marvelous. A bit apparition, your helper?
No. I am a fully good name. Miss Minutes.
Excusez-moi, Mademoiselle Minutes. You are absolutely singular.
Why, thank you.
And it tells me exactly what is going on.
Call the Time Variance Authority. Two variants of the same normal.
Saying, I created the TVA.
Something like that.
I know this must be overwhelming.
It's like the story of myself that I always imagined is true.
Did you hear the murder part?
And the two of you work for the TV. And you, Mrs.
Ms. Ravonna.
Ms. Ravonna? The gentleman said to me on the Ferris wheel, oh, why aren't the two of you in cahoots with him and his, but protecting me? Time to go.
Don't you want to see who it is?
Timely!
We could just take a time to...
Prototype. The Caribbean of the Midwest.
You don't live here?
No, this is just a pied-à-terre. I do all my sales in Chicago. But my lab is in Wisconsin.
Go, go, go.
Lower taxes. Key to understanding and manipulating time. This is where I keep everything I've ever imagined, all my designs.
That looks impressive.
It's a TVA guidebook. Hmm. Perhaps you recognize it. It was delivered to me when I was a child. Dropped into my life by some divine hand. Ooh. You. Well, whoever it was, I thank you. This book has defined the course of my life. I like to think of it as a correspondence between myself and the visionary author, Ouroboros. Here, this is the most important discovery I've made yet. It's a throughput multiplier. It could help you with your loom. I always knew my ideas were good. I just didn't have the technology to make them really work. Oh, happy day.
It's beautiful. Thank you. You know, Victor, I'm starting to see the man you'll become.
Appreciate that, Rivona.
I have high hopes for this partnership.
You heard her, Victor. Partnership. You had to do it. Bye.
Welcome. I have a seat, a float. Just be a minute.
Oh, take your time. Don't worry about me. Oh, you're so much like him. Look at all your amazing work. Hmm. Is that...
This is it. The culmination of my life's work.
Just wonderful.
Yes.
You have always been so smart, Victor.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Now, what's the rush?
Don't we have to get to the TVA?
I was thinking, it might be smart to lay low for a while. We made quite the ruckus back there.
Okay?
Okay. You know, for a moment, I was worried that you wouldn't come with me.
Not yet, but I'm sure there will be.
But you knew I could be more for you. So you gave me autonomy to write my own programming. I was allowed to have wants and follow whims and become who I am. And still, each night we played chess and talked.
A loyal friend.
More than friends. The war, the TVA, the eons after. I alone was by your side. But there was one whim you never allowed me. Why didn't you allow me a real body?
Well, that wasn't me.
If I had a body, we could truly lead together.
Yes, that's something I don't know how to do.
You never even tried. With all your powers and all your abilities, you just kept me as your thing, your computer, your toy. Instead of what I could have been, your girl. Victor, what are you doing? Put that down. Don't do this. We're a team. You need me. I love you.
Lover's tiff?
Prototype. Quite unstable. Clearly, I made a mistake, leaving you behind.
Save it. I was entrusted with this mission by He Who Remains.
Ms. Renslayer.
You've lost your way.
Mobius. You really are unbelievable. How dare you lecture me?
I'm not lecturing, I'm pleading.
After all those years of doing your dirty work, cleaning up your messes, making the hard decisions you never had the nerve to make, after all the times I put the TVA above myself, even at the cost of my own happiness, my humanity,
please. I haven't done anything.
Oh, you will. You'll do terrible things.
That isn't me. You don't know me. You don't know the heart. The heart I have beating in my chest. I can make my own choices. I'm not the man you think I am.
Walk through.
Love you.
Darn.
I should have known.
Under control until you sabotaged me and made fools of us.
Well, it was foolish of him to make an enemy out of someone who knows all his secrets. I know a really big one about you. I can tell you, but...
But what?
It's gonna make you real angry.